This road is full of bumps and cracks, as if it would boil and then suddenly froze. My t-shirt is sticking to my back. The sleeping cars lean in irregular rows. It's night and I'm riding my bicycle down this hill again. It's quiet night, I'm drunk and I'm riding my bicycle. And we just said goodbye. The road keeps reaching out for me, shaking my wheels, saying better slow down. I'm weaving and dodging potholes and debris. The road crews don't care about this part of town. I'm drunk and I'm riding my bicycle down this crooked hill. Late at night, I'm too drunk to be riding my bicycle. And we just said goodbye. The road is a bully, keeps picking on me, jumping up from nowhere so I almost fall. This ridiculous danger's where I need to be. The wind on my skin and this fear, and that's all. I'm too drunk to be riding my bicycle down this breakneck hill in the middle of the night. But in this moment of flying on my bicycle, I almost forget that we just said goodbye. And I don't care that I never see you. And I don't care that I almost fall. I don't care that my old friends feel like strangers. My new friends can't even get their lives started. All their boyfriends just cheated. They got lumps in their bellies and they're so scared. And everyone's broke and everyone's desperate. And your mother is dying, you can barely keep steady. And I never see you. This road is in pieces and I'll probably fall. I'll probably fall, and I won't stay drunk forever. And I probably stink, and this hill's over soon. I'll feel stupid tomorrow, and I don't care that we just said goodbye.
Nice.
Thank you, Vancouver.